Hello and a very warm welcome to Saudi Arabia.
Today will be beyond.
This is a course built for action.
Will be epic. Today we're doing extremely. This has never been done before. They drive SUVs 100% electric, environmental friendly, gender equal, men and female both drive in the same team, and we drive on remote corners in the world.
Looking for a way through, no lifting! Oh,
if you look at it from a broadcasting perspective, we're also doing it next level. Because this Extreme E concept is not about a circuit or like asphalt, which is somewhere in a city where cars driving around. So we need to help the viewer to visualize what we are doing, what it's about. As Creative Animal, we've set down this whole new concept of next-gen racing graphics. So we've generated this 3D world in which we fly through digitally. It's like a gamey look and feel where we help the viewer to understand what's going on.
Virtual reality and augmented reality is key in this project because you can add multiple layers on top of each other, all with their own data. So you can have a circle around the car with all the stats of the car, the driver and the team. The data can show what kind of hazards are on the track, what kind of dangers, how fast the car is going, even the weather is showable. And this way the viewer at home knows a lot more than just the cars driving around.
We had to gather a group of talented people from motion graphic designers, technical artists, 3D artists, concept artists, to build this graphics story.
The role of the technical artists in this project were being the bridge between the data and the visual aspects. And this data is all from the server, so the technical artists patched the data to the visual aspect, so it's always filled in automatically. The motion designers made a video for this project explaining all the details of the car, all the information, what kind of materials are used on the chassis or on the skeleton, what kind of widths or heights or dimensions are used for the bolts, how it's all working with the battery, how the battery flow is going with the energy, which kind of tires are used. And this way, you can learn about the car almost as much as the driver him or herself does. This is the moment we all come together and make something great.
Yeah, so maybe it's a bold thing to say, but I'm quite confident that this is raising the bar for racing graphics.